Picking the right career and sticking with it until retirement was seen as normal for several centuries. Currently, however, sticking to a career is no longer easy, and several people often tend to switch jobs according to their interests. This has led to a lot of thought and effort being put into the process of picking the right career, and people are often encouraged to select one which helps them to showcase their talents and skills. This has led to a lot of thought and effort being put into the process of picking the right career, and people are often encouraged to select one which helps them showcase their talents and skills. Welcome to another episode of Global Banking Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we are going to talk about how to choose a career. Discover skills and interests. Finding the right career starts in schools and often is a process which lasts for several decades. Schools ensure students get the right amount of education and time to find out their skills and interests. Whether it's creating art, music, or doing math interests and skills discovered during schooling play, this process of discovering skills, interests, and the right career path, it starts in school, in most cases, even continues during college. In school, a carpentry shop or a newspaper run by students allows them to discover skills, and these can be built upon before they graduate high school. In college, students can then take up advanced courses in designing or literature and ensure that they graduate with degrees that help them get a good paying job and a career path that they enjoy. How hobbies can help in picking the right career? Hobbies also play an important role in finding the right career, and those who are passionate about reading, for example, can be encouraged to explore careers in creative writing or journalism. Even those who are interested in music or spend time playing video games can channel their hobbies into careers in the music industry or become involved in designing games. Take a self-assessment test. Once in college, finding the right career is an all-important process. This process is made easier as several self-assessment tests can be taken to find strengths and skills. Some of these self-assessment tests are labeled as aptitude tests and are often taken as students graduate from high school or college. As a result, many often end up in a job they do not like or have no aptitude for. So many people decide to switch jobs or their career path in the 30s and 40s. This switching of careers is often seen as a negative point, as people have to take lower paying jobs when they switch. People who switch careers often are just not happy with the one they are currently in. Such people find that a new career and job will help them even more, and more importantly, be happier. So such switching is increasingly common in many countries. Being able to choose a career that interests you and finding a job that you are good at is not always possible. However, if you get the right guidance when choosing a career and pick one that allows you to earn well and also remain interested in your job, you are set for life. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And one lucky winner will get a 1-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance TV magazine.